We are losing objective apples. We have lost objective apples. We have taken objective butter.
That objective is ours!
There's a shock trooper!
Yeah.
our forces remain.
Down here, I need fixing up. I need a medic over here.
We are losing objective apples. We have lost objective apples. We have taken objective butter.
Enemy medic sighted!
We have taken the sector. Clear the sector from enemy presence. We have secured the sector. Sentry kit is available near your location.
I want this one.
20 of our soldiers remain.
We lost this attack. I know you fought hard, but these Turks are tougher than expected. Prepare for another attack. This time, we won't let them off so easily.
We are being reinforced with a dreadnought. We have taken objective apples. our forces remain.
Luck was not on our side, boys. Our resources are depleting, but we can still muster one final attack. So sharpen your bayonets, strengthen your will, for now we fight again.
We are being reinforced with a dreadnought. Sentry kit is available near your location.
Thank you.
objective butter. Objective butter. Take an objective butter.
Safe, you want to pack your wounds? Take this. This is first aid. First aid, use it. That's first aid for you. There's some first aid. You got damage, I'll fix you up. First aid for you. First aid, use it. Here, first aid.
We have taken the sector. We have taken objective apples.
We're taking the objective. Hold on to it. First aid. Get past us.
What courage, men. What valor. We have secured the oil fields for our great empire. But news has reached us of an imminent Ottoman attack on the Suez Canal. We need to redeploy immediately.
Some time after the British secured the oil fields in the Persian Gulf, the Ottomans launched an audacious attack on the Suez Canal, the key to maintaining British dominance in the world.
Wounded! Need a medic!
We are losing objective butter. Return to the combat area.
Thank you.
our forces remain. Objective butter.
I need my wounds fixing. Someone patch me up.
We have lost a prize more valuable than all the oil in these lands. Our only path is retreat. But while the British Empire still stands, we will not stop until Suez is ours again.
Victory for the Ottomans in the Middle East would have been seen as a sign of renewed strength in the ailing empire. If so, the power gained from controlling the world's oil supply would almost certainly have seen the Ottoman government abandoning their support of the Central Powers.